watch your step. Nice this morning. Watch yourselves, don't fall over or go underwater. Morning, cows. Looking over Cruden Golf Course. Great sunrise. Apparently there was golf played in this village from about the 1700s. It's got two courses, Championship and Olaf Course, and it's previously won the best view from the 9th on the Championship in Scotland, which I believe is on top of that hill there. So we'll continue our walk. We're going into the village. We're dropping on the other side of the sand dunes, and we're going to walk the whole length and back up and over the top, over the rocks. So although Cruden Bay is very small, it has got a pub as well as a hotel. So here's the pub fairway. It's like someone's house that they have actually turned into a bar. The news agents, pharmacy, garage, Cruden Bay surgery. So as some of you all know, it used to be called Port Errol. If anybody wants to walk to New Slane's Castle, you can park in this car park here. And there's a footpath all the way up. It's very icy and wet at the moment, but in summer, it's probably a mile uphill all the way, obviously down and all the way back. Now this does look icy. There's a harbour that way. We're going to slide down here. And make our way along the beach. Plenty of accommodation here. These are Sykes cottages that you can see now. They're for rent. Quite a few B&Bs. Let's get on the sand. It's frozen underfoot. There's three people on the beach and two dogs. Wow. I don't have to say anything, do I? Just look at it. The helicopters go into the North Sea oil rigs, I imagine. Get a few of them during the day going over. Thank you. amazing shapes and in the sand it creates. Gotta be fast. To get over here. Easier than I thought. Record some sound here for some of my videos on YouTube, but it looks like this part here might cut me off if I go into the rocks because the tide's coming in, so I might just have to do it here. Lovely fresh air. We make our way onto the coastal path through the gate ahead. This is very narrow, very steep, so just be careful on this path. Let's have a look inside here. Enough for that artistic stuff. Sorry, sheep, but there's no other way for me to go. See a few more. There's one right down here, look, right in front of us. Getting washed about a bit in this rough sea. There's only room for so many on this rock, just here. Show to the sun, you might be able to see them on the rock. So what a great coastline. They're looking at me just as much as I'm looking at them. So I hope you enjoyed the walk. Sorry if it was a bit boring, but I've just tried to bring you out with me and just have a walk around the coast. Stay safe, everybody.